doctor if you're on daily long-term treatment for a chronic condition like cardiovascular disease or chronic inflammatory disease. The pill does not protect against HIV or STDs. Serious risks include blood clots, stroke, and heart attacks. So women, especially over 35, shouldn't smoke because it increases these risks. Talk to your doctor about YAS.
Most research cars, and you can find out about the cars.